CBS The Young and the Restless Shock. It's rumored that Peter Bergman will be leaving Genoa for at least a few months to receive treatment for an eye disease. A complicated surgery may take place. Jack Abbott unexpectedly leaves Genoa on New Year's Eve, leaving Phyllis alone and controversial. If anyone is subtle, they can see that Jack's eyes are increasingly red and swollen, possibly due to some disease. Health and vision are the most important thing, so Peter Bergman needs to see a doctor. Later, the doctor diagnosed him with a retinal detachment, so Young and the Restless Peter revealed the diagnosis for Soap Digest. He will need to start to rest and wait for an operation. The chance of success is quite high, but with it comes the possibility of complete failure. He should not be complacent. However, the Young and the Restless star faced an arduous recovery before he could return. And of course, during the time before and after the surgery, Peter Bergman needed to rest. He needed to wait for the ability to recover from his own body. Michelle Morgan has also undergone the same surgery before. Actress Amanda Sinclair went through a similar ordeal, so she had a ton of tips to help him get through it. Peter Bergman comforts his fans and loved ones that it's just a simple surgery. Nothing to worry about, but we can't be complacent. Everything in this world has risk. An unlucky 2022 for Peter Bergman, but he's a completely different perspective. So Jack Abbott reminded and remained out of town for weeks. The Weiner writers explained his absence through a written statement of a work emergency. If Jack wasn't in Genoa, would Phyllis be waiting for him? She's not the type of woman to wait around, and she's sure to find Nick, just like how when Nick went to Kansas to find Adam, Phyllis has been sneaking around with Jack for a long time. If Phyllis gets the love of men easily, which is why she despises it, then frustrated she goes on vacation without a man by her side. But Lauren Fenmore played the matchmaker, and she encouraged Phyllis to reach out to Jack. Lauren thinks that Phyllis is taking advantage of Jack and treats him like a toy. Phyllis pondered over those words, and she's really cruel. Phyllis was able to reconnect with her ex-husband when he returned to town, telling Young and the Restless to come and go. When will Jack return to Genoa? When he appears, will that love still hold? Those are the questions we most want to find answers to at the moment. Phyllis has always been a challenge for Jack, but he accepts it. Now Bergman promises to have interesting scenes with Phyllis and Jack. He filmed the homecoming scenes of Young and the Restless. Hope and best wishes to Peter Bergman and his family. Hope you recover soon and be back with us, overcoming the illness.